Long ago, pirates ruled the seas, but the kingdom of Varuna enjoyed peace and prosperity under a wise king and the watchful eyes of his two master swordsmen, Radcliffe and Jihan. When these two fine soldiers vanished, the kingdom was left defenseless. The power-hungry Baron Diaz was quick to strike. First, he combined forces with the pirates to jail the king and secretly replace him with a wooden puppet. Not satisfied with just the throne, the Baron then recruited the former palace wizard to help him steal the kingdom's long-hidden treasures. The kingdom's only hope is the king's daughter, Alexia. Discovering the connection between the Baron and the pirates, Alexia sets out to find Flint, a famed pirate hunter wanted for treason against the Baron's new regime. Alexia knows that Flint is the kingdom's only hope.
Thank you. I can't stand it anymore! I gotta get off this flying hunk of tin! All this noise! This aeroplane is giving me a headache!
Chill out, Pop! It's not so bad. I kinda like it. Besides, it's the Baron's orders.
Ha! And you two call yourselves pirates? Well, a real pirate wouldn't be caught dead floating up in the air like this. I tell you, it just ain't right!
Well, actually, Father, a vehicle like this is probably a safer form of transportation than a sailing vessel.
And my hair always gets so frizzy from the salt in the air.
Your hair? Who gives a rat's behind about your hair? A pirate doesn't care about what he looks like. A pirate only cares about two things. One of them is hunting for gold. Do you know what the other one is?
The hydrodynamic nature of the ocean's current?
Anyways, I think we should just make the best of the situation. At least, that's what Mom always used to say.
Aye, she's a smart woman, that mother of yours.
That's why she dumped you.
Why, you little...
Thank you. mechanical men. You know, I wonder how Mephisto created those things anyway.
That puzzles me as well. It seems to be some type of technology that only Mephisto really understands. That's why the Baron wants us to keep our eye on things. I presume it means he still doesn't trust Mephisto.
You're darn right he doesn't trust him. I don't trust that freaky wizard either.
Yes, this is the criminal that everyone is looking for. So, should we turn him in?
I don't know.
With all the world after him like this, he could be dangerous.
Yeah, but he's just a kid.
But we don't know yet whether this boy is a friend or a foe. We must wait until he wakes up to hear his story. When he wakes, get word to me and I'll return. In the meantime, this should cover your expenses.
Oh, my lord! How generous of you. I promise I'll keep an eye on him just as you say. Oh, you're too kind.
I'll be back to check on things.
So you're Flint?